So we want to indicate which of the following are true. So the true options here.